I'm Kylie Badgley with today's health news. After fighting through chemotherapy, radiation, or other treatments, the recurrence of cancer can be a bummer. But a new approach to hormone therapies might give doctors and patients a leg up. New research indicates that extending the length of anti-estrogen hormone therapy decreased the risk of breast cancer recurrence. A type of breast cancer known as hormone receptor-positive breast cancer is driven by the hormones estrogen, progesterone, or both. Usually with this type of cancer treatment, medications are called aromatase inhibitors, which reduce levels of estrogen. The study showed that those who took the medication for 5 additional years were less likely to develop a recurrence of their cancer. But the additional 5 years of medication did not affect overall survival rates, and the women who took the medication for the extended period also had more side effects. For Daily RX, I'm Kylie Badgley.